Rock and Staff, this is a video explaining our injury and illness prevention program when dealing with safety on the job. Please follow these procedures to ensure a safe and rocking environment for our employees and customers.
Oh no, this is really unsafe. I should get a manager. There's a hazard on the trampoline.
Oh my gosh, come show me. Oh my gosh.
You better fix it.
All right, guys, ball's in the middle. Touch the walls. Oh, oh no.
Killer Let dodgeball. Me put gloves on first because you're bleeding. All better.
There are three emergency exit plans, one located by the front door, the exit, and in party room 3. Please make sure you've read through these plans just in case we have an emergency. While working the front desk, you can exit through the front door. While working on the trampolines, you can use the exit located in party room 3. While in the employee area, you can use the back door. If you're in the party rooms, you can use the exit located in the main lobby.
These are a few rules you need to follow while on the clock. Absolutely no jumping.
Jumping on the clock may result in termination of your employment at Rock and Jump.
There's absolutely no texting while on the job, or severe consequences will follow.
Oh, you're texting. Go to full pack.
There's absolutely no running while on the clock.
Orange wristbands are up.
There's absolutely no horseplay while on the clock.
When a spill occurs, stop what you're doing and help clean up. Step 1, grab a hazardous sign and put it next to the spill. Step 2, grab a mop. Step 3, grab the cleaner from the cleaning supply cabinet. Step 4, apply the cleaner to the area where the spill is. Step 5, clean the spill. Make sure the hazardous sign stays up until the area is completely dry. When lifting heavy objects, do not bend at the waist. This can cause back injuries. Make sure you bend your knees and use your full body to pick up the box. If you experience back pain while working the front desk, feel free to grab a chair. However, please stand up when talking to a customer. Please do not play, eat, or drink the hazardous chemicals. Please make sure that the music is not blaring. Please make sure that all walkways are clear of objects. This is important in case there is an emergency and we need to exit the building in a fast manner.